here I am in a supermarket where not too long ago a guy came up to me and he asked me for a blessing. He had some kind of obvious mental disability, and as soon as I put my hands on his head and began to pray, he put his hands on my heart and he began to pray. And I realized that if you really want a blessing, you have to give one. A lot of people face their faith like a supermarket. They'll pick up this, they'll get that grace, they'll leave this, and they'll leave that, choosing and picking kind of the best fruits of what they desire. When in fact, some of the best blessings come from gifting yourself to Jesus, who gifts himself to you. I want to encourage you to take all that God has to give, especially by being a gift yourself. I'm Father Sam, and this is a Medley Minute.